Meet Aedes aegypti, commonly known as the yellow fever mosquito. The first thing is they smell the CO2. That triggers them to fly upwind towards the host. When they get closer, they use their sense of smell, heat, and sometimes sight to locate the host, and they land on the skin. They have taste receptors on the tarsi, and as they land on the skin, they can taste that, oh, this is a delicious human being. Then the next behavior is probing. So they start penetrating their mouth parts in the skin until they hit the vein and start taking blood. There are receptors on the side of their belly that stretch out and gives them the signal to stop blood feeding. Now the females have the nutrients they need to develop the eggs. When they are gravid, meaning that they are ready to lay their eggs, the next behavior is looking for an oviposition site. They use humidity receptors to find damp soil, and when they find it, they lay their eggs. What triggers hatching is water, deoxygenated water. They start feeding on microorganisms and minerals. These species of mosquito, if they're not fed, they're going to start eating each other. They go through four stages of larvae. At each stage, they become slightly bigger and shed their skin. Then we have pupae, where they undergo metamorphosis before emerging as adults. At lab temperature, the whole cycle from egg to egg takes about 2 weeks. Outside the lab, in hotter months, the cycle will be shorter, and in cooler months, the cycle will be longer. Then the females go back to the behavior of looking for the host, blood feeding, and repeating the cycle.